In this video, we can solve this equation. Y squared plus 3x squared y squared equals 30x squared plus 517. Here x and y are integers. This question is from AIME. We're going to start by moving this term to the left-hand side. So here, 3x squared y squared minus 30x squared, then plus y squared, then equals 517. Because here we have one equation, but with two variables, so then we want to put the left-hand side as a product. So now let's see, we're going to do this. So here, this is the first factor, then here's the second factor. Because here we have 3x squared y squared, so we're going to put the 3x squared here. Then put the y squared here. Because here we have y squared, so then here plus 1. Here we have a negative 30x squared. To get this term, so simply 3x squared times negative 10. So here we put the negative 10. So now let's check it out. So what we are having here. So now let's see. So y squared times 3x squared, we have this term. Then y squared times 1, we have here. Then negative 10 times 3x squared, we have here. Then negative 10 times 1, negative 10. So that means we have one extra term, negative 10. Then the outside, we plus 10. Then equals 517. Next, let's move this term to the left-hand side. And this is the first factor. Here's the second factor. Then equals 507. So now let's see. The left-hand side, we have a product of two factors. Next, we're going to prime factorize this number. So now let's see here. So here we have 507. Then equals 3 times 169. Then 169, that's a 13 squared. So next, we're going to use this part to replace 507. Then here, just 3x squared plus 1. Here, y squared minus 10. Then equals 3 times 13 squared. So here we have the product of two factors equals 3 times 13 squared. So now we're going to look at how many different cases for the two factors based on the factorization for 507. So now let's list the two factors here. So this is the first factor. Now let's list the second one. So that's y squared minus 10, put it here. Okay, so let's see the first case. The first case, the first factor equals 1, the second factor equals the whole thing. Then here's 1, then here's 507. The second case, the first factor equals 3, the second factor equals 13 squared, that's 169. So here's 3, here 169. The next case, the first factor is 13. Then the second factor is 3 times 13. So then here 13, then here 39. 3 times 13, that's 39. The next one, the first factor is 3 times 13. The second factor is 13. So then here 39, here 13. Next case, the first factor equals 13 squared. Then the second factor is 3. So here, 13 squared, 169. Then here is 3. Here is 3. So next one, so the first factor equals the whole thing, then the second factor equals 1. So then here, this one is 507. Then this one is 1. Okay, so now let's see the second line. So here we have a y squared minus 10 equals, these are six possibilities. So if we move negative 10 to the right-hand side. So then here we have then y squared, then each number plus 10. So then this one, 517, this one, 179, 49, then 23, 13, then 11. Because y is an integer, then y squared is also integer. So now let's check one by one. Which of the following number can make a perfect square? Okay, so now let's see. So this one is not a perfect square. This one is not. This one is not. But this one, yes. So 49 is a perfect square. So this one is not. This one is not. So now let's see for y squared equals 49 corresponding, what is the number for the first factor? Corresponding here, 13. So that's why here we have 3x squared plus 1 equals 13, y squared equals 49. So let's write down the two equations here. So the first one, x squared plus 1 equals 13. Then the second one, y squared equals 49. Let's simplify the first equation. Then here x equals 4. Then y equals 49. So for the two equations, both sides take a square root. So then we have x equals positive negative 2. Then y equals positive negative 7. So now we have the solutions of the equation. The first one, negative 2, negative 7. Next, negative 2, 7. Then 2, negative 7. Then the last one, so 2, 7. So for this equation, so there are the four solutions.